Grade assignment submissions from within the tool to quickly evaluate and leave feedback for learners. This tutorial shows how to grade learners' submissions from within assignments. From the Assignment Submission Folders page, click the assignment that you want to grade. Then locate and select the submission you want to grade. You can now begin your evaluation. In the Document Viewer, you can view or download the submission. Many file formats are compatible with the Document Viewer. For this example, we have associated a rubric with the assignment and will use it to evaluate the submission. Click the associated rubric. Select the levels achieved. If you want to provide feedback for each criterion, do so using the Edit Feedback icon. As you select the criteria, the rubric updates the overall score. When you are ready, click Save and Record. This will push your rubric assessment score into the submission's overall score and student view preview area. If you created a grade item for the Dropbox folder, the score will appear in your gradebook after you publish the evaluation. Provide comments and suggestions in the feedback field. You can add a file or record audio as feedback. Click Save Draft to save feedback and continue grading submissions, or Publish to release your feedback. As you grade each submission, you can click Previous Student or Next Student to browse to other submissions. For this example, we will publish the graded submission. When you're ready, click Back to Submissions to return to the Assignment Submission Folders page. Grade assignment submissions from within the tool to quickly evaluate and leave feedback for learners.